Just a little project I'm working on. I'm going to get a nice thick cookbook. As you can see, my wife and I like to cook. I have several nice big books here. I'm going to get one of these or maybe buy one for a used bookstore. Cut out a section of it, maybe 100 pages or so. Use it to put money in or other valuables. If anyone else has any ideas of ways to hide things in the open, just maybe put a video response on this. Thanks.